idol.
She's amazing.
He wants a leader.
I love being in the studio, and I love the creative process and, you know, picking out cool wardrobe and things like that, all the things that piece it together. But what pays off is being on stage. I love being able just to walk out and see all of my fans and actually get to connect with them with the songs, through the songs. There are so many emotions that go through my head right before I go on stage, no matter how many times I do it, no matter like who I'm going at. I mean, it's my fans. If anything, they're comforting as well, but I still get so nervous. And that feeling is just like, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm remembering the first lyric of the first song, I'm hearing the crowd, and I'm just taking it all in just 30 seconds, and then I go on stage. And the rest is just, I don't even remember it. It's just an adrenaline rush.
I'm really nervous.
I was literally on stage at one point, and I looked at Joey, and I'm going, my gosh, do you hear this? Like, this is insane. They knew every single lyric, and it's amazing because you work so hard to put this album together or any album together, and then once you hear them enjoying it just as much as you, that's the craziest feeling in the world. There's such a powerful connection with music in general. If there's a song that you can relate to, or if there's something that you're going through and you can gravitate towards the lyrics in the song, that's just what music is about for me. As a 17-year-old girl, I go through the typical things, friendship, love, and all the things that you're kind of exploring and trying to figure out who you are. That's what I try to translate in my music. And I feel like every kid goes through those things. I keep that in mind. I always think, okay, can my fans relate to this? Can people relate to this? And that's just a whole other way for me to connect with them, which is all I really love doing.